Alright, hello everyone, and what is going back today? EverEd Gaming back for another Return of the episode of Mario & Luigi Dream Team. And this is the old video that I'm going to show to you guys, because I have not played any Mario & Luigi game series or whatsoever flying nearby. But some of the game I'm probably releasing, I think, long time ago, since 2013. Right? I kind of like picked up the game in Nintendo Select for $19 on Nintendo eShop. Just to go and download the version, and just to go and expect to play. But somehow I have not a clue yet of what sort is going to be in the version, because somehow not so sure. I'm a huge Mario & Luigi fan myself, but I'll try to go ahead and keep on bringing back more of the series to you guys, because somehow we're gonna at least see what this story it goes and howsoever this boss fight may take place in. But somehow, let's just start the game as we see, because somehow, and in case you have saw my intro, what do you guys think of it? Just let me know in the comments if you enjoy my intro, so that I can hear your petition in the comment section later. So we're gonna start off by, I don't care, the first five don't matter on this data. And what can we do? Game 7, left or right? Right is fine, so let's start the game. Okay, so it's gonna take a while to load. So one day in what? In the people world of Mushroom Kingdom. At Peach Castle in the Mushroom Kingdom. Okay. So what is that? A dog? Oh well, that looks like a black dog to me. Well, I don't know. An invitation to Palillo Island was delivered in style. Oh, that Bowser dog, alright. So to Fair Princess Peach and her subjects in the island of Lost to Reawaits. Paello Island, our staff wishes to wait on you. Come, take a vacation with us from the Paello Island proprietor, okay? The princess and some of her staff decided to take a trip to the island, along by Peach, Princess Peach's father and the other toads, so, but little did they know what awaits them there. Oh yes, of course, you cannot forget these guys. Yep, we can't forget Mario and Luigi. Are you coming? Okay, well, well, fool you, Luigi. You can't come with us because you. Okay, all right. Well, that's pretty crazy. Pretty funny how Luigi floats up like that and then 3D graphic. Okay, so it sounded me because I just having a little party I like to see. So that's Bowser dog is Paello. Okay, well, I get the point now. So Paello Island, I can't say I heard of it. Princess, I feel rather uneasy about this trip. We still have time, let's return home. sorry to mean to not to say it too loud, but somehow is it too loud for you, just turn it down a little bit more. So who's this? Yes, hello, nice meeting you. I am a proprietor of Paello Island. I am Dr. Snodsmore. Okay, he's snoring. Is he asleep? Oops. Please excuse me. As you may have guessed, I am researching the signs of sleep. Yes. And on Paello Island, so there's a special power that makes you sleep sounds. A special sleep power. What? Poppycock? Sandro, wake up and explain yourself. This is no time for a lecture. Now I ask that you relax. But at ease until you reach the island and enjoy your trip. Yes, relax with the dog, your fellow passengers. And another passenger, he's very interesting. Okay, he's still sleeping. And he cut off. And what can that be? A devil pillow? Okay, that can't be interesting. And they all disappeared. Who might this be? Okay, so now we have to battle this devil spirit looking purple whatever that thing is. Well, Master Mario, I imagine a bit of rust may have settled in since you last battle. Shall I refresh you on how to attack? Yes, give me more tutorial ways on how to do it. So let's try your signature mini bar, the jump attack. Okay, so now I look up some explaining how to do this in this game, because somehow once you choose what's the rest you can do, you can go in and flee, or you can go in and jump and attack this enemy. So it's just like when you're playing Pokemon, you go and flee in case you run into encounters, not even Pikachus or whatsoever. I don't know what kind of Pokemon, I don't remember, or Abra, I guess. But somehow if you flee, when you ran into Goomba that try to hit you, or Koopas, you can go and flee, so you don't have to worry about going to attack the other foe or whatsoever enemy you might be facing your rival. So I prefer that we go and attack this enemy by going with the boots, or the, I'm sorry, the bag is down to two. Alright, so you go, fellows, to pick what you will do. Use the A button to select. That's what we're gonna do. So let's choose who will bear the brunt of your wrath. So bear but one foe this time, so just press the A button. Okay, I'll give that for a shot. So we press A to go stumble. Okay, right on the trap, Master Mario. Select action with the blocks. Now when target the enemy you want to attack, remember as well. Okay, so now we have to keep on pressing A. Okay, well, I believe we have to keep pressing A at a single time just to avoid the flying bat. Okay, well, I don't know what kind of vampire you are, but somehow let's just keep on stumbling him by ground pounding or something like that. Yeah, well, that's his weakness. Pretty easy tutorial on how to do it. So, yeah, that is the practice spot where we go in a tutorial on how to attack this enemy. Pretty easy steps away how kids remember what to do. So anyway, we just crashed, and I don't know which way. Okay, so I see that Peach and Toad Father or something like that, because it looked like Peach Father. Okay, and there's, I see it on the top because it is Paolo. Okay, next stop, Paolo Island. I think the Bowser doggy looking name thing is Paolo. I think that's the name. Okay, whatever we're going, we are crashing into some strange big planet or something like that in this little island. Well, not even not knowing whatsoever this island might be. Well, it's not like we're in the middle of Alola. Okay, what's going on? Alright, Luigi panicking. What's going on now? Mamma mia indeed. Luigi, were you dreaming again? Sounded like another nightmare. Yo, we arrived at Paolo Island. Luigi, dude, wake up. Yes, here at last. What should we do first? Okay, welcome to Paolo Island. We've been waiting for you to arrive. Allow us to show you around. Let's head to our Paolo Castle. Wait a moment. I understand that our proprietor is one. Dr. Snoozmore, more correct. You well, Prince of Peace traveled far for this visit. So, I must say, I find it a rough rude that did not present to greet us. Please, Toadworth, but it's no matter. Yeah, that reminds me. I should mention. Regrettably, Dr. Snoozmore is away on a business arrangement. He's traveling far and wide to spread the word about our island. We know to boost our tourism. As such, he asked that I mentioned that it will be a short while before he can greet you in person. Oh. I'll meet you just down the road. Okay, Oh, how very exciting. Let's go, everyone. Yes, let's all go indeed. Hi. I bet you know, but to move, use the circle pad, and to jump, press the A button. Okay? You see the icon in the upper right of the screen? Normally, it shows the jump icon for pressing the A button, right? But hold up. When you approach character or signs, that icon will change. Okay, pretty interesting. So, like that. Check out your A button now. Pressing the button when it looks like that will change your chat with folk or read signs. Try out as you wander around. Okay, so all you gotta do is just press C stick to just move around. Just in the original 3DS version, since we last played it. So, it's been a long time since we already not had the original 3DS system. So anyway, all you gotta do is just press A to go talk to each and one of these Paiolo villagers. So, he's saying that this is the Paiolo Blimp Fort, okay? So, People Blimp is in here from all over the world. Okay, well, not so ever a fast reader myself, but somehow, let's just head over east. Okay, we go east, further right, and what's on Simonial? Okay, so they're all celebrating, so what's up? Yes, celebrating the first adventure of Mario. Welcome to Paiolo Island. So, excuse me for just a moment. So, I want to highlight the Paiolo Island service we like to call Saving. This complimentary service preserves some fond memories of your stay. As this is your first day on Paiolo Island, allow me to explain how to save. Okay, I see the save block on top, so please take a look at the touchscreen. Okay, I'm looking at the touchscreen right now. So, see the giant S icon that says save? Yep, there. So, if you touch the icon, you'll save your current data. Okay, that explains everything. So, also, if you hit a block like that, that also saves your data. That's probably true. Traveling can be unpredictable. But if you save your data often, you needn't worry about a thing. Don't worry, don't forget to save often. Alright. So, all you gotta do is just press A. Just jump up. Like you jumping out to grab the coin. And then all you gotta do is go save your progress. And voila. So, you're all good to go. So, you save whatever you want. And just now, you can continue moving east. And somehow, you may well find out whatsoever we're supposed to be going. Alright. So, I got this is some ceremony. So, peoples, you want to see the Paiolo castle, yeah? Yeah, you desire the coins, yeah. You feel the passions. Get on with it. Then off we go. The 620 Paiolo Island welcome quiz. Alright, so, alas, let us not delay Huns. This is Paiolo Island Welcome Quiz. I am, how you say, the MC. I am also the tour guide. So, that squirrel fellow with the golden hue. Quick, that is Mo. Well, well, Mozero. I do not understand. I translate Japanese. So, welcome. Xia Jolal, Persia Keys, and otherless Jolal, Jolai people also. I cannot understand what this guy is saying, so huh? Hey, you over with Z or Z red and with Z mustache? Oh, I feel, what we have met before is about some mole. So, but this does not matter. We're now in island game time. Oh, got coins, so you created this hall number 4? Oh, you didn't answer correctly. I cannot understand what you're saying. I'm bad at reading this, I'm sorry, you guys. So I know you got a hard time hearing it or understand whatsoever I'm reading. So, but do not fear the failure. There is no penalty for wrongness. The worst that you will learn the fun island fat and win a corner or dip. So this sounds like the very pinnacle of fun welcome activity or? So how delightful, what's fun? Or what's fun indeed, hoy? And then let see fun begin. With the appetizer, the Chuck Quiz, yes! So I will ask you a question. If the answer is true, then you must talk to Z, Steph Brock, on Z, checkpoint, panel. Okay, so, but if Z answered now, how do you say false? Then talk to Z, Steph Brock, on ZX panel. Okay, so let's evolve. Here we go. So check as quiz, go time. Question 1. This island is named Payalo Island. Move to your Z panel on your choice and talk to Z staff. Salil's boss. Hey, like, I cannot understand whatsoever he's saying, but you know what? Let's say it's chat. I'll just press A just to talk to Z. So, the cheating checkpoint? Yes. So, let's see if it's right. Come on. Oh, that's pretty easy. Alright, so if this is correct, this place is Paello Island. And for this victory, I give this reward. Okay, now we receive 5 coins. Fantastic. Alright, so that is a good way to start the game, huh? Alright, we move on, Ori, to question 2. Question 2 time. Z leader of this island. Oh, sorry, don't mean to knock my pretty ass a little bit. So he just called Dr. Seymour. Now, choose! Okay, that's a sweet boy in the island here. I think it's checkpoint, I don't know. Well, at least we get the point because sweet boy, I prefer to just live here. None. Oh, shot, that's not the right answer. Okay, that sucks, man. So, the leader of this island is Dr. Smith Boy. Well, not surely know what it is. So, sadly, this means you don't get any coins at this time. So Z check as quiz ends. We hope this was fun, Horn. A fun welcome. Well, I'm no good at questions. Well, anyway, that's over with. So we meet again at the Paello Castle. Wait, au revoir, people. Okay, yeah, we should hasten to Paello Castle as well. Okay, so now we have to go to Paello Castle. Alright, so before we do, let's just talk to these guys. So, thanks for playing. Alright, and you, let's talk to you. So, good job. Hope you like the Check S quiz. Alright, I hope you have fun here on Paello Island. Well, I don't understand what you're saying, but somehow let's just move downward, somewhere down south. So, we go down south and just to catch up with Peach and the other Toad friends. So, what's in this block? Okay, so how many coins do I already get? I cannot understand how much I got, but somehow, let me jump up here because I see because there's a block on top. I can go ahead and collect some more coins in status ways. Okay, that's another coin. Let's go on top because I see because there's a Mario block. And there's another coin as well. So, whatever. So, the Paello Castle is down this way. So these styles, wait, so your arrival with great anticipation, you know. Please do not get lost, hon. Oh, hurry forward with the equipment, oi. Ohoy. Okay, so let's just get the hurrying. So we'll continue to go east. And now we see that there's another block. We'll try to go hit it. And another block on top. And what's all these toy fellas over here? So guys, this place is like a maze. No kidding. Okay, what's this toad doing? Ooh. And you? Who wouldn't want to hug a Z-keeper? He's just so soft and cuddly and huggable. Alright, well I can't make that jump. I can go make that easy jump right there and just go jump up and join and grab that block. Okay, well. And just to grab one corner of each. Okay, you know what, let's do this. Yeah, well, at least it doesn't suck the way it looked like because you can easily go jump up to the top and just to grab, hit like a lot more blocks than at least 10 of each. And what's this still doing now? Paello Island. Nothing beats a friendly breeze. Okay, so who are you? So welcome. Paello Castle lies to the east. Yeah, I already say that. So snap, clip, beat. So many pictures that just must be taken. Not Duachi. Alright, so let me talk to you again. So, wow, you also so very beautiful. Snore. And the flower's always fragrant. And this room is so mysterious. Okay, so nothing there. I don't see whatsoever this. I see a platform is, but it look like whatever it's doing. Okay, so well, just blocking our way. So I'm impressed to see you come this far. I applaud you, spirit. Okay, what's going on now? So but see, happy times is right now. Now it's supper time, and Z supper is not you. So dinner, us, what drive? Boy, that is why we brought you here. You will be served to these hunger monsters. Voila! It looks kinda cute. Well, I don't know if they wanted to come and feed us, so yeah. I self-finished and boy, the hunger. Hunger? Okay, dear man, you're mad. No, you are mad. And I repeat, you are. Monster supper! Surely you jest. My ass, none, this is no jest. Scum to thee fear. I will be monstrous next. The hunger beast will feed. Oh, hon. Eek! Princess, you must free. Please. I'm sorry. Okay, what are they doing now? Okay, bad monsters. No jump none. Nasty, nasty. Feel orb for more. Warp! Master Mario. Mario, careful. Okay, so this is another duel. Whatever these trash looking Goombas are, I cannot know what their names are. Master Mario. Okay. As you see battle begin, when you touch an enemy, right off, give this cure a jump attack. Alright, so all we do is go with the jump, so press the A button as you land to jump again. Time to jump for an estimate. Okay, let's try it. Alright, so we just jump and get great. Alright, so we just jump double times. So did you note the number that appeared as you stomp? That's the amount of damage you delivered just now, Master Mario. When you deliver damage to a foe, its HP or health points go down. Luckily, will you eventually defeat all near do-wells? Now, do you recall the trick to a proper attack? Indeed, shall I explain how one deals more damage? Alright, show it to me. Ahem. Very good. To begin, hit the jump button. Block. Okay, I'm sorry. Not to say button. Well, just hit the jump block. Alright. Well, I'll keep that commentary that way. So we'll jump on by pressing A. Okay, so hold! Press the A button at the exact moment. Alright. So we definitely get S around that. Okay, well, what a mighty leap. Pressing the button at the moment, the stomp will deal more damage. Okay, well, I don't know how much damage will last, but somehow let's try it again, or let's just play it that way. So we're gonna keep on pressing A. Okay, so you want to make sure we get that excellent. So well done, Master Mario. As you clearly know, pressing the button again on your second leap is to deliver even more damage. I trust you'll keep this in front of mind. Alright, let's do it again. Alright, so that's an excellent. So we got four total. And what's this enemy going to do? Okay, so now it attacked my opponent. Okay, so we just keep on jumping again. So how much we get? So we want to make sure we get S on that. So Master Mario, as you just saw, your foe will close in an attack. However, you can dodge such things. Shall I explain how you can dodge an enemy attack? Yes, give it to me, Peace Father, or whatever I'm not supposed to call you. Well, very good. Prepare yourself for the Scoundrel attack. Okay, so hold. So if that not connects, you'll end up getting rather savage. Or whatever you say, salvage? Okay, well, not even seeing that because I find that the word says savage. Well, at least let's continue. So use your jump to dodge, press the A button. Alright. Well, we get the point now. So that's it, Master Mario. Alright, that's a little easy. Let's try it again. Alright, so we'll keep that excellent. Oh, shot. I didn't make that jump. Well, I was supposed to wait until you attack. So then I jump. Okay. So we land, that's a four, 2 and 4 total. Master Mario, yeah, Dutch is a full salvo. Let's want to stay damage. Set your full attack pattern to time the jump. Time it is crucial. Alright, so now we have to dodge that one, okay. So let's play it again. Land, and then F1. So we just drop one coin, and that is it. So we have experienced up 3 points, so Master Mario, a masterful victory. Defeat foe. Okay, so you earned experience points. Yes, experience points. For this point, you got 3 experience points. Alright, the flag here ascends as you earn experience points. So for what you just earned, how far will it go, Okay, so now we see that Mario flag just move up a little. So while it didn't move all that much, did it now? Well, I just kind of see it, so why are you asking me? So indeed, this is why you should chump every monster you see. And it continues to move up a little. So yes, pummel them all. And move out a lot more. So leave none standing! And a lot more. So raise that flag to the top. Once it reaches the top, well, cheers to that. But then, and the flag moved down. Way bottomless. So best of luck. Okay, so now we have to press A to continue. Alright. Well, not to waste my time or whatsoever I'm not seeing with, so what the meaning of this? Okay, you can't possibly mean to feed us to monsters. Well, who said the monsters are gone, so we're not gonna all get eaten. So it's so princess of, and we are in dire straits, indeed. Master Mario, things have taken a turn for the rather dangerous. So I am my sturdy, cohorts. Okay, let me pronounce that. I cannot understand what that name is. So cohorts. Okay. So I am my sturdy cohort, so we'll stay here and protect the princess. You run ahead and see what's what. So there's a good lad. Okay then. So now that we already talked to the master, Alfred Toad. Y'all, I'm just thinking I'm gonna name you Alfred Toad because I cannot understand what your name is, but somehow you are father of Peach or something like that, or a daughter of Peach, I'm sorry. Well, let's just continue going east because somehow there's a lot to see around here. Well, let's just talk to you, whatever you're not interested in. At last you come. I am kept waiting for too long. That did not quite go to plan earlier, none. But the backfire had only made Monrath grow. Okay, so we send out another foe. Another minion, so this one is stronger, cool, and revengeous. Prepare for nibbling. This ends only when the last morsel is snapped. Now! Bizasm. And he's sleeping. Wake up! Now, lazy monster. This is not nap time. Master Mario! See today! Leap upon this that helpless foe to begin the battle. With luck, you'll land some pre-fisticuffs damage. Okay. So now we just need to attack once he sleeps. Okay. So now we just hit him 2 times. So here is the Father Toad. So Master Mario. So if you start a battle with a preemptive stomp as you just did, you'll damage the foe before the proper fight starts. I highly recommend making a habit of doing so. Alright, so let's just try to go and start off by going stomp on somebody. So I'm gonna start off with this good boy on the right. So let's try to do that. So we're gonna keep that up. We get 4 total. And now since you wanna come in at I'm not see that coming. That was too quickly. So Master Mario, I know it's an opportunity with these fiends attacks. So you can counterattack those little beasties. Shall I explain counterattack? Yeah, show it to me, please. I'll be really appreciated. So study the movements of the enemy. Okay. So press the A button and stomp this loud. Okay. So that's pretty simple. So mercy, Master Mario. Simply marvelous. Seriously, can you counter many enemies' attacks? Observe the foe moves and counterattack when you can. Okay, so we're gonna keep on jumping, we're gonna check it on... Oh, shot, I missed the A button, I'm sorry. Well, it wasn't mean to waste my time of talking so much and all that stuff I need to say, but somehow, Master Mario, there's not else I can teach you a counterattack. I'll leave the rest to you. Okay, so now that we get this Father Toad to leave me alone, so we can keep on jumping on these Goombas. Oh, shot, man. How do I always miss that jump? Okay, I'll take the mushroom. Why not? And that's already over, out of the way. We at least receive one mushroom. So now we're gonna continue on the move back because we just experienced 6 points. So now, well, that is that. Okay, so just spin his head so crazily. So there were mistakes here and there, but this was quite the spectacular none. Okay, very, very honest. So this one, but of course, this was but one of many events prepared for us. You felt the passion none, monster supper indeed. Oh, I'm so relieved, my heart almost stumped. On, oh, that is a satisfactory. Now let us continue onward. Okay, so where do we go from here? The Paialoa castle, she lies just before us. We are a moment away, come. So, look like we should reach proper lodging at last.
Thank you, Mario.
Mario, thank you for seeing us here safely, but I can hear Peach talking, pretty cool. Although now that I think of it, whatever happened to Luigi? Well, he's probably dreaming, so quite right. We haven't seen him since arriving at the blimp port. So might he still be dozing? It's Mario! What's going on, Toad? I'm here with a Luigi report. He's still totally a conk. He got top toes on waking up duty, but no dice. Well, I'll get him up eventually, though. You gotta go ahead. Tch, dear me, such a sludge of bad. Alright, everyone, let's keep going. Alright, so Peach is the leader, so you're leading Toad somewhere to the Paello Castle. So whatever we're doing around here, let's just explore here and see what we're looking and just see where we're going. Okay, so now we have to continue going east. Alright, so this must be Paello Castle, so I believe, well, we're not quite there yet, so let's keep going east and see what's new around. Okay, where are we going? Because there's a lot of direction to go. So I recommend that we go that direction. So whatever we're doing here, let's just find out what we're up against. And let's just find out. Okay, so welcome to Paello Castle. Are we enjoying these good times so far? Boy, your faces tell me this is true. Well, it certainly was exciting. Oh, sweet princess, these words give me joy. The heart is sore. The dreams are true. And now, let us enter the castle. Still involved play it. Here we go. Alright, so Luigi's coming. Alright. So Luigi just tried to go bump his way to whatever this guy is. So Master Luigi, you are late. Well, I'm glad you made it in time. You were worried you'd never show. Oh, boy. Monsieur Luigi, we enjoy the same quiz on this way here. That is right, Oi. Monsieur. Oh, that is right. Now, Monsieur Mario and Luigi, you won some coins in the quiz. Is this not true? Not so, I mean. So, and how many coins did we win? Not quite sure, I hope. But, oh! See, two of you combined won 50 coins. But this sum is a bit, how you say, Magor, huh? So, perhaps a petty game to fatten the wallet. Before you answer, no, this the game is quick and easy. Oh, why not? Give it a shot. Jador, this princess, she cast it on quickly. So, I cannot understand this guy and the, blockhead or his black mouth wide open, whatever he's saying, because he's just saying some weird words I cannot understand. Well, very well, then, since time is money. Now we play Corn Up Challenge. Drop the thing. Okay. So, you know what? I think I want to go stop here, bro. I just can't because I have to play this another mini game. So Mazzillo Mario, Mazzillo Luigi, you need to take turns hitting the block to elevate the platform. Mazzillo Mario will hit the right block by pressing the A button door. And Bizarre Luigi would hit the green block by pressing the ZB button. Take turn hitting Z block with good timing to go up. Up. Okay, so the higher you go, the greater Z multiplier on Z coins you hold. And if you make it to Z very top, I will even offer Z special prize. So take turns hitting those blocks and try to go as high as you can. Obviously. So Lord, now we start Z coins up challenge. Stars. Okay, so now we have to start. Alright, so wait until the time goes. Okay, so now we have to go and hit multiple times by pressing A and B. Okay, hope we get it. Alright, come on, hurry. Oh my god, this is not good. Hurry. I'm hitting it multiple times. Alright, there we go. Pretty easy. A little bit of a few, but somehow, yeah, well done. See, game ends. Coin, nope, times three. Alright, so suburb, stupendous, perfect. You started with 50 coins and we multiply that by 3. So between your dealers, the grand total is 150 coins! Woo! 150 coins, yes! At the prize for Z Profession, you get Z 1-Up Deluxe. Why, thank you. So we got here this friendly mushroom. I like to see what I'm picking up. So coins up challenge ends now. And here's the prize just for playing you have this mushroom. Okay, so now Luigi to pick up a mushroom, of course. So Mozilla Mario and Mozilla Luigi, this is fine work, horn. Oi. And now the welcome game end to Z Castle. Okay, so are we gonna start ending this video or what's going on now? So much to see, I don't know where to start. Oh look, it's Starlo. Present Peach, Toastworth. You were invited to the island as well. That's right, I came all the way here to represent the Star Spice. Hello, Yellow. Ahoy. Hello, Yellow. Indeed, you seem as peppy as ever. Mario, it's been so long I haven't seen you since your last adventure. I imagine Pretty Peach is a relief to have you around. Oh. Hey, Luigi, haven't seen you in a while either. Of course, I'm sure it's a relief to have you here, too. I mean, I would say that, but seriously. Okay, just look at you. You look totally red. Did you get mugged or something? And you just got here? How are you so run down already? Okay, oh, it's skis, boy. You had taken the damage in battle, it seems, boy. Perhaps you should use the mushroom I gave to you both. As always, this idea, it is nice. So you got a mushroom? Totally. Okay, but do you know how to use it? But you need me to remind you how? Yeah, show it to me. So alright. Well, first you just press start to open the menu screen. Okay, so we press on start. And now we just look at the item. So this is the menu screen. Come here to use the item that you guys have picked up. Okay, or change gear. Or do a little research on yourself. So the top screen shows your present location and how many coins you have. Oh, and also how much time you spent playing. Okay, there's just a ton of useful info there in the menu screen. You definitely oops to pop in now and then to check it out. Anyway, let's try using the mushroom. Okay, let's do it then. So when you want to use something you're carrying, choose items. Use the plus control pad to go to items and then press the A button. You can also just tap the item icon. Nice, huh? Give it a try. Okay, so now we press on it. So okay, so these are the items currently in your inventory. What we want to do is select mushroom from this list. Okay, so all we gotta do is press on A to just do discover 30 of your HP and go give it to Luigi or Mario. So once you select the item, you want to use the to choose who will use it. Okay, for this time, select Luigi. Alright, he's healed. Okay, let's head back to the last screen. You can even press the B button to tap the back icon in the lower left. Okay, so let's press B. So, alright, now hit the B button to return to the first menu screen. Alright, so let's hit back. So, that is for my explanation. Press the B button one more time to close the menu. Alright, so we press B again. So that we look at the tutorial of how to use the mushroom and how to heal your character, Mario and Luigi. We're gonna at least get a stat report with this black dude over here. So now, Zen people, I must say again, welcome to CZ Paiello Island. So this castle is Paiello Castle. You must walk around it. Oh, you must touch many things. You must adventure with Z staff. So, and you must sightsee this castle like crazy. The tidbits of information about the island that will sprinkle down. Oil and Zell will guide you now. How are best for... Okay, let me start back to the first talk. I'm sorry, well, I'm bad at reading, so... Oil and Zell will guide you how best to enjoy this paradise. Hey, and by the way, don't forget the how you say your shop. Okay, what's going on? So now the map is progressing. So Z shop is here. Alright, so once you have sample of the sightseeing, now return to me, Silval played it now at last. You see, it's hard to read what sort of this black dude is saying because I cannot understand a word of what sort he's saying just now, like I was not saying correctly. So, lovely, let's tour the castle then. Okay, well, I think that's gonna be it, you guys. We are gonna pick up more later because somehow we have no other tutorial ways how to play this Mario Luigi game. And now on, I think that's gonna be all it. So, thank you guys for tuning in and sticking to along the episode. We are gonna get the tour around Paiello Island and get to see what we go and do somewhere shopping around here in the different ways. On the next episode, you guys, you will be participating on staying tuned on that. So thank you for taking the time to enjoy the series. So if you are ever tasked to enjoy the episode just now, do me a solid favor, hit the ever tasked like button, share it to your friends, and subscribe to 1000. Help Rebecca monetization by showing your support by reading down each substat in the description below. Making sure you follow each substat how to get started supporting video in the link in the description. You can follow me on Google, Twitter, and Patreon. Much more to support my channel if you guys are keeping up with your avatars and possibilities up with you like you guys are staying tuned on the news update video. So click on my notification bell so that you are notified to one of my news awesome videos coming on your way. So just want to make sure you stay alert for that. So that's going to be picking up more on it. We'll be picking up more on this one. So if you're new to my channel, if you are right now, simply by going avatars and subscribe on the right hand side so that you are notified to one of my latest update videos. And go, you can check out someone on the last episode of The Legends of Breath of the Wild. You can go and check that last player on my left hand side. And we will talk to you guys later for more Mario & Luigi Dream Team. Take care, you guys, and we will talk to you on the next video.